friends, let's learn states and their capitals of India 2022. There are 28 states in India. State, capital, Andhra Pradesh, Amaravati, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, Assam, Dispur, Bihar, Patna, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, Goa, Panaji, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, Haryana, Chandigarh, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla, Punjab, Chandigarh, Jharkhand, Ranchi, Karnataka, Bengaluru, Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram, Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, Maharashtra, Mumbai, Manipur, Imphal, Meghalaya, Shillong, Mizoram, Aizwal, Nagaland, Kohima, Odisha, Bhuvaneshwar, Rajasthan, Jaipur, Sikkim, Gangtok, Tamil Nadu, Chennai, Telangana, Hyderabad, Tripura, Agartala, Uttarakhand, Dehradun, West Bengal, Kolkata. Union Territories. There are 8 Union Territories in India. Union Territory, Capital, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Port Blair, Chandigarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Daman, Lakshadweep, Kavaretti, National Capital Territory, New Delhi, Puducherry, Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar and Jammu, Ladakh, Leh,